So, Jonathan, something is not working in Europe. Somebody, let's say, fell asleep guarding the borders?
Well, I think that the dissatisfaction many have, certainly here in the UK and across Europe, with the amount of immigration that results from totally open borders within European Union countries, has indeed resulted in the rise in popularity of these extremist far-right parties, who seem to be the only ones who want to discuss this issue of immigration. And that's the problem. I think the problem that is commonly accepted here is that because the mainstream parties are reluctant to discuss the immigration problem as such, it has been pushed to these more extreme parties to discuss it. And those who are concerned about it, quite rightly concerned about it, have only those parties to stand up for them. So more extreme versions of their concerns are being put forward than really should be.
And how do you see it in London and in the UK?
Well, here, the rise of the UK Independence Party and its famous or infamous leader, Nigel Farage, is really a good example of what I just explained. The UKIP, as it's known, has been accused of everything from racism to xenophobia to homophobia to being backward-looking and anti-progress. And the fact remains that UKIP still seems to be the only party that's actually satisfying some people in middle England's desire to talk about immigration. And that's a very dangerous thing, because there barely a day goes by without a UKIP representative or politician saying something ludicrous or indeed racist, xenophobic, homophobic in the press. And yet, many feel they're the only ones who are representing their true concerns about immigration. So this should be a wake-up call for the mainstream parties to start to deal with those very real concerns in a more responsible way than the far-right extremist parties.
Yeah, it's a wake-up call, to say the least. Jonathan Sokodoti, thank you very much for this.
I think that's a great point, that maybe it's a vacuum being left. If you have a vacuum from the more moderate parties, then these fringe parties will take their place. But let's look at those who said that they were less concerned, but it's interesting, they're still talking about a lot of the same arguments we heard from the others.